Kirby. Eight hitters will battle head-to-head in a single elimination bracket. In each round, the contestants will be given 4 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, they will earn an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. Whoever hits the most home runs will advance to the next round until one man is... Up to the plate, the challenger, representing the Oakland Athletics, number 99, Jose Vasquez. Thank you. the run with 27 home runs. And that will put him in to the championship round. And the rhythm being on it means you can take a house been paid off at all 20 room. Like pimping in the Lincoln Continental. Say my name right. Michael. And now, the challenger in this championship round, Jose the Champion.
Gotta love the All-Star festivities. Always a great show. We'll be back to get this thing started. And the pitch. Line drive, base hit right center field. Takes the turn. He's digging for second. And he greets the new arm from the bullpen with a double.
Drove that ball nicely, put a great swing on it, and it jumped off his bat. Kind of put it all together there, and he's rewarded with the double.
Center field, Vasquez sizing this one up, makes the grab on the run. Runner tagging from third. The tag gets him, and it's a double play to end the inning. And L leaves one. Still looking at that 5-0 deficit.